When I was in fourth grade, I noticed my mom was reading a book called Brain on Fire, and that title just caught my attention. And so she said, "Yeah, you're probably not going to understand this, but you can read it if you want." And I was hooked. I have been hooked on the brain ever since, and I need to know how it works.
What got me into neuroscience was actually music. I grew up listening to music, playing instruments with my family. And I always wanted to know how and why humans respond so emotionally to music.
I think I was deeply curious, especially about sort of why we were the way we were as humans, why our bodies did the things they did. And I think science is ultimately not only what helped explain that, but what helps continue to explain it and then build upon it through different therapeutics and different diagnostics that can ultimately improve just human lives. So it's pretty incredible.
So my father was diagnosed with bilateral gliosarcoma, a rare type of brain cancer, when I was 8 and he passed away. Living in a household while caring for an ill loved one definitely influenced wanting to go into cancer.
I knew that I really liked biology and I grew up with a lot of allergies. And so I've really focused on immunology and ideally one day like doing allergy research and hopefully either curing them, alleviating them, something like that.
I do a lot of visit to neighboring schools and I perform different experiments like blowing up a balloon with acid and base with students, and being able to see that excitement in their face and them being interested in understanding what's behind that, it's very fulfilling, and I feel like a kid when I'm in the lab. I can sort of feel the same things they're feeling when I'm doing my own research. So I feel like that excitement has been really what has been keeping me motivated towards doing research.
I know for a fact that I wouldn't be here today if I didn't have any of my professors or mentors who really took the time and guided me through every single aspect of science, not just the actual science itself, but things that I need to do, the scientific process, the method, took so much time out of their day to help me that I want to do the same for others later on.